This problem goes to the very bottom of the United States.